Hey guys, in this video I would like to take the time to show you how to get a low resolution look in your game with a very simple method. You can get this up and running in just a few minutes if you follow these simple steps I'm about to lay out for you. So let's get started. I have this little scene I set up here with a simple character controller and some small assets just to have something to show you once the effect is achieved. The first thing you'll want to do is create a render texture. To do that, I'll right click on my assets folder and go to create, render texture. We'll leave that as is for now and move on to the next step. Now we want to use this render texture to render our scene. To do this, we'll select our main camera, or the camera you want the effect applied to, and go to Target Texture. There you'll select the render texture we just created. What you'll probably notice pretty quick is that we now just have a black screen in the game view, along with a little message saying that no cameras are rendering. In my opinion, this message is rather useless. So let's disable it quickly by right-clicking the game tab and disabling the warning. Now that that's taken care of, we still have a black screen. To take care of that, we'll create a raw image by right-clicking the Unity hierarchy and selecting UI, Raw Image. If you didn't have a canvas before, Unity will create one for you along with an event system, but ignore those, they aren't important for this effect. What is important is the raw image. Select it and go to the texture parameter in the inspector. Here we can place our render texture and you'll see there's now a small image of our scene in the corner of the game view. That's not very useful though, so now we need to select the anchor presets box of our raw image. From here, hold the Alt key on your keyboard and click on the lower right setting, the one that looks like a maximize button. This will expand the raw image to fill the entire canvas. We can run this to see the effect in action. Well, you might be thinking right now, this is kinda ugly. I mean, we're getting a low resolution render, but at what cost? The output is weirdly stretched. It does look pixelated, but the pixels are blurry. It's really a mess. But don't worry, this is an easy fix. Now is the time where we go back to our render texture to change some minor settings to get things looking good. Click on your render texture you created earlier in your assets folder and navigate to the size setting. There you'll want to set something that's relatively low and that fits your selected aspect ratio. In my case, I'm going for a 16:9 aspect ratio, so I'll select a resolution to reflect that. How about 256 by 144? This fixes the stretching we experienced earlier, but now there's still the blurry look to take care of. Go back to your render texture settings and change the filter mode to point. This will stop the weird blending that is going on and give you the raw scaled render. If we run this, we see the final result exactly how it's supposed to look. Fantastic. You can do plenty more things with render textures, and if this video does well, I might explore them further. I implement this low-res look in my 2D rope swinging game, which you can check out in my ongoing devlog on my channel. I also upload game dev content on a regular basis, so if you're interested, stick around and subscribe. With that said, I hope you enjoyed this video and possibly learned something new.